Georgia teacher who wrote a book about gender norms to her fifth grade class is now out of a job. Yesterday, the Cobb County School Board voted to fire Katie Rinderly. It comes just 1 week after a panel found that she did violate the state's new divisive concepts law. They recommended that she keep her job, but the district disagreed. Rinderly was removed from the classroom back in March after she read the book My Shadow is Purple to her students, and parents complained.